The app automatically identifies where you've parked, and with a few taps, you enter your time limit, pay, and go. You then get a notification when your parking is about to expire.